And so this morning, I just want you to just simply where you're at in your walk with Christ and where you're at in your life, just be open in this upcoming year for God to use you. No matter how big or how small, no matter what you have to offer, how big it is or how little it may be, may seem small to you. But the God that I serve can take the smallest of bread and fish and feed a multitude of hungry souls.
Encouraged, no matter what you're going through right now, that your life matters to us as a church, your life matters to me as a person, and your life matters to God as an individual.
Praise the Lord this morning.